I'm going to the ring, and I'm going to show you how I made a name for myself.
The one and only.
Okay, well, there you have it from Al Hall.
Hey,
go ahead.
Laine.
Don't steal your truck. Okay, I'll make note of that. Is this the key right here that I hit?
So I go to my loaded tank.
The one and only. Austin Laine.
Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Lollipop. He is the reigning and defending ECW Heavyweight Champion. He is the real Austin Laine.
Austin Laine.
When the plasma is oozing out of your cerebellum.
A G-ton!
Now you're swelling. Yeah. We ain't talking.
Ladies and gentlemen, your special guest referee, Al Hall. Now he has both of those belts right there, the DCW Heavyweight Championship and the NWA TNA X Division title. Title versus title, this is definitely going to be a big one right here. Ring that bell, says Al Hall, and here we go. As these belts are being put right here in front of me. The DCW Heavyweight Championship, the NWA TNA X Division title. There's a color, and they're both high up. The crowd's into this one. AJ backs up, he gets out of it. Neither man was able to get a move off there. But it's been staring each other down. Colin Nobo tie up once again. Austin Laine, he's put into the corner. Al Hall's over there telling them break it up. There's a clean break out of AJ Styles, NWA TNA X Division champion. Austin Laine, the DCW Heavyweight Champion, the winner of this matchup. I have both belts. Austin Laine once again put into the corner. Another clean break out of AJ Styles. Drop toe hold, Austin Laine's down, floats over into a headlock, keeping the pressure on. Not giving Austin Laine an inch here. Austin Laine, he's trying to push away from AJ. There's Lollipop. Concern for Austin Laine. Al Hall, he is staying out of the way. He's letting these two guys go. Austin keeps trying to push back on the face and the neck of AJ. Wait a minute, shot to midsection. There's another one backing him up into the ropes. Tried to whip him off, but AJ Styles, he certainly did not let go of that headlock, keeping the pressure on. Looks like Austin Laine's got to do something a lot more than that. Wait a minute, he's trying to get into his hair. There's a headlock takedown, still keeping the pressure on. There's Al Hall checking the shoulders. Rolls him over to Austin Laine. Did not get it, though. Only got a two count. These two men, they've been gunning for each other here for a little while. One, two, once again. And now they finally got each other in this title versus title matchup. Winner takes all. Austin Laine, AJ Styles, here at DCW Down South Championship Wrestling. Oh, tried to step over, but Austin Laine catches the foot of AJ Styles and puts him down. Yeah, And see right there, now Austin Lane's doing the same thing AJ was, and AJ's doing the same thing Austin was earlier. I swear, for the first time for these two to be in the ring with each other, they know each other very well. They have been scouting each other since this announcement was made that these two would face each other. They have been scouting. Even Austin Lane went to Nashville, Tennessee, went to the NWA TNA just to get an extra step in. AJ still has Austin Lane locked. Trying to get out of it. He does. He goes to AJ Styles. Now he has the headlock applied. Went for a count. Both shoulders must have been down. Surprise. Al Hall's actually calling it down the middle so far. It is very surprising. AJ Styles. Shot to the ribs. There's another one. To Austin Lane. Trying to whip him in here. He does not. AJ did this to him earlier. And I guess Austin Lane's trying to say, I can do it too. Wait a minute. Looks like he's got him in a top wrist lock, and he does. Trying to grab AJ's hair here, and he finally does. And Al Hall turned his back. Austin Lane keeping pressure on AJ Styles once again. AJ Styles able to get to his feet, trying to rip him off. Does not get it. Backs him in again. Went, try to whip it in. There was a reversal. Ducks that clothesline, went under his legs. Oh, and there's a chop. Clothesline. There's another shot to the head. Looks like AJ Styles looks like he is starting to come back here. There's a leapfrog. Goes down. And there's a drop kick. Puts down Austin Lane, and AJ Styles is standing. Austin Lane's out of the ring. Lollipop running over there trying to see if he's okay. See if he actually got a real black eye. Wait a minute, here's AJ Styles! Nails Austin Lane, flew out of the ring. Goes and rolls him back in. He knows that's where the match is going to be won. In that ring, goes for the cover. One, two, almost a three count there. Gets the shoulder up, does Austin Lane though. AJ Styles has hold of Austin Lane now. Snaps suplex, puts down Austin Lane, goes for the cover. One, two, gets the shoulder up again. I'm surprised Al Hall's actually doing some normal counting here. Scooping a slam, hits the ropes, and comes down on Austin Lane hard. Goes for the cover. One, two, gets the shoulder up again, it looks like. Al Hall saying only a two. Lollipop telling Austin Lane, get it in gear. Wait a minute, I think AJ Styles just got poked in the eye there. Wait a minute, there's a reversal. Austin Lane's put into the corner. Here comes AJ charging at him. Half blind. Keeps going for that eye. Got a foot in his face. Oh, takes down Austin Lane. Spins around and catches him with the kick. One, two. Shoulder up again. Phenomenal AJ Styles, the human highly real Austin Lane, one-on-one, title versus title here, and Austin Lane's having a hard time standing, and I think he is calling for the Styles clash. Lollipop has a hold of Al Hall once again. Of course, Al, I'm sure he's enjoying that. AJ just pushes Austin Lane down. Pushes Lollipop right in the face. Gets her off the apron. And there's Austin Lane. Now he has a hold of AJ Styles. Went up for a belly back suplex and turned around into a side slam. Austin Lane to his feet first, has a hold of AJ's arm. Has that arm locked, has his headlock. Takes it down with that. I'm telling you, Austin Lane, he is very innovative with his moves. One, two. And here lately, he's been trying to gear up, trying to get his arsenal changed around, trying to throw off AJ Styles. He's been adding more and more innovative moves to his, I guess, to his move set, I guess you can call. And he's able to hit these moves on almost any opponent. AJ Styles, though, is starting to come back here on Austin Lane. There's a forearm shot. There's another one. Snapmare away from the ropes. Goes in, it looks to be a sleeper here. Al Hall's checking on him. keeping the pressure on Austin Laine. You see him just wrenching that arm right under the chin. Al Hall, he is not calling that a choke. Says definitely legal. Wait a minute. Elbow shots from Austin Laine. Has a hold of AJ Styles. Whips him in. Wait a minute. AJ Styles lands on his feet. Ducks the clothesline. Hits the ropes. Wait a minute. Lollipop just tripped him. Spinning net breaker off the ropes by Austin Laine. That's just unbelievable. You know Al Hall isn't going to do anything about that. Goes for the cover. One, two, shoulder up. I think Al was just looking for a reason to go down for that three. Austin Laine now picking up AJ Styles by his hair. Gets him up on his feet. Backs him in. Whips him into the ropes. There's that hip toss to the neck breaker. The back of that head, the back of the neck, landing on the knee of Austin Laine. Lollipop, she's got a big smile on her face now as Austin Laine is definitely taking control of this matchup. And there you go, Lollipop choking AJ Styles. We don't got too much time left in TV time as these two continue to brawl. And there's Lollipop stomping on AJ Styles. Well, Al Hall finally sees her, not like he's going to do much about that. But once again, wait a minute, there was AJ Styles wanting some revenge there, but Austin Laine caught him from behind. Got about under 2 minutes left in television time. Austin Laine, he gets in the ring, saying he's the best, he's the greatest. Picking up AJ Styles by his hair. Looked like he was talking some trash to him. Backing him into the corner. Whips him in. Wait a minute, there's a reversal. Austin Lane's put in. There's an elbow shot to the side of the face of Austin Laine. Now he whips him into the corner. Chops himself, but he gets a shot right under his chin. Goes for the cover. One. Only a one count. He grabs that bottom rope. Austin Laine, he was able to stop himself before he got to that corner. AJ was waiting on him and nailed him with that kick. He whips him into the corner again. Turns around, heads. And first one. Looks like he caught him with that elbow. Goes for the cover. One, two, gets the shoulder up. Oh, wait a minute. Running out of the locker room. That looks like Neil Taylor. He's sliding in the ring here. Ducks it. Nails Al Hall. Super kick. We don't got too much time left here. Lollipop's in the ring. That's old AJ with the slap him. Has it up. It throws out of Neil Taylor. Wait a minute. Austin Laine has AJ Styles setting him up for the ride of your life. He nails it. He's got the cover. There's no referee. Al Hall's down. Wait a minute. Gets the shoulder up. Tony Turner slid in. The matchup's still underway here. There we go. AJ Styles whipped in. Ducks the close. Wait a minute. Has him. Wait a minute. This could be it. Styles clash. Pins him. One, two, three. Your winner and new DCW Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Winner takes all, and AJ Styles just won. There you have it. Now, wait a minute. What is he doing? He just grabbed both of those belts. Oh, come on. Al Hall saying Austin Laine is the winner by disqualification. Therefore, no title changes. Neil Taylor came in trying to nail AJ, he just ducked out of the way, and Neil Al Hall